So let's begin creating our new ambush woman ghost. Now I've already created a new ghost for slowing Ms. Pac-Man down. So now that we can use that as in from our template. So let's just right click on the Chaseman ghost and then just duplicate it. And on that one, we're going to name this one Ambush Women. Call for now. We'll get rid of that. Get rid of that. Christy, we're going to change this color. Costumes, fill colors, which is pink. Show Fickle Men. We can grab a stop other scripts in the sprite. Take over now.
Now, of course, if Tim as well, we need to create.
Which is another going to be Fickle Men. So, I'm going to duplicate this ghost. And on that one, it's called Fickle Man. Change his color.
Another ghost is going to be my killer ghost. Face. And then we add the glide. And then we move to the next. And we add the gliding. And so on. Okay, and once you set the path up,
got rid of the other one. Game begin.
Let's hide any dots. Okay, so that should just know how to do this, we did it with our slow-mo, with our level complete screen, we can create a game over sprite that appears as well. So let's go to a new sprite, we're going to call it from game over message, and let's text to create a game over screen. We could even put a little, maybe an unhappy looking pattern on it as well.
Game. Begin.
So, let's see, we don't want this game over message to show us, so when we back to it, it shows it. But when we receive the game over message, when I receive game over, we're going to want it to appear. I feel like it's going to fall down from the sky. So I'm going to set its position to be off screen. So that's going to be like, I don't think it can get any higher than 2 meters here. So let's go with that. So let's set the go-to
box.
And let's show. And then we're going to use the rule to make it move or glide. It can glide down, so that's fine. So we can do glide to y0. In seconds, that will go down. It'd be quicker, couldn't it? Let's try not glide. And let's try a little bounce. This would be quite fun. So let's encourage it.
Touches Pac-Man. I got rid of the other one. It's game begin! I'll be sharing this project. I'll be taking a look for it. So you can take a look. That's it for this video. See ya!